you are two persons, but there is only one life before you. May beauty surround you both in the journey ahead, and may happiness be your companion, and your life together be good and long upon the earth. Will you please use an expression that your hearts are now together as one, joined both hands, looking into each other's eyes? Travis, this woman whom you hold by the hand is to be your wife. She has given you one of the most sacred things on your heaven, a woman's life and a woman's love. It is not what you bring her in a material way that will make true happiness. For riches without love is nothing. The gift without the giver is one. Practice as a husband the virtues that you have shown as her friend and lover, so her heart will be warm to your heart forever. Jayme, this man who you hold by the hand is to be your husband. Upon your life, your love, and your devotion, he will be for strength and inspiration. He is going to look to you for encouragement, for cheerfulness, and for confidence. May your life and love be the inspiration that will constantly lead him to greater affection and devotion to you, his wife. Dear family and friends, you have all heard these vows and promises. Will you do your best to honor, support, and encourage this marriage? If so, please say, we do. To Jayme and Travis, have pledged your devotion to each other. I must remind you, however, it is not these words what made your marriage real. From this point, you don't stay together simply.